A pattern for black whelp cloak can be found in shelving canyon of Red Ridge Mountain. You have to be a lion to buy it from him. So if you need this recipe as a leather worker, go to Clyde Ranthal and he will have it in stock. Not all the time though, because it's a limited supply. So once you buy it, you have to wait for it to respawn. And if someone else buys it, you won't even see it. Oh, where did it go? Where did it go? So if you need this recipe, you have to go to Clyde Ranthal and buy it when it's ready.